Good, yeah. Bit of normality, really. Getting back, training, seeing the lads. It's probably our third pre-season this year, but we'll have to keep going, won't we? We're getting back playing, but it's got to be done. So it's got to rip in 3 months and then hopefully get back playing as soon as possible. I know they've signed a few players, Rangi Chase and a few others, so hopefully get it done, hopefully get the win. I think all the lads can't wait, to be honest. Sick of training and that, so to get back playing would be good, to be honest. Yeah, it's good really, because obviously this Penk, who's got a lot of experience, you can learn off him, cool head. Mosey's been about a bit. Had a good few years at Rochdale, and there's me and Deck. Me and Deck have played with each other from being 6 year old, so it's always worked. But yeah, competition's better, keeps you on your toes, makes you train harder. So obviously we have to wait. Hopefully, we all get a bit of game time. Yeah, Mayfield's a great club, amateur club. I love playing there when I was playing there. Just the people around the club are good. It's like a family, really. But yeah, I think if Mayfield will help Hornets and Hornets will help Mayfield, then I think that's better for the town as well. So hopefully it can keep going and pushing on. I've been mainly injured. I was fit to play and then we got locked down. So it was a bit of a kick in the teeth, really. But you know, it's one of them things. I'm healed up right now, so I just want to get into it and play, put that shit on, to be honest. Instead of just training and training and training, it's good this pre-season. To be honest, because I had to isolate myself a little bit last pre-season. You know, doing rehab with the physios, so now I can just get stuck in and you know have a good pre-season and play hard with the lads. We need that set date. Hopefully it goes through. We just want to, I think everyone just wants to play now. It's good to get back to training, like more for normality for most of the lads. But yeah, I think everyone's really ready to play now.